at 25 to 1 odds. They're all in, locked up. Off they run, and back to the tail, dating Sophie Sligo Jane and Good Deed Indy. Beauty Phil won the break with Swanky Diamonds driving in the center. Mahogany Cat right between them and Flight Feathers on the inside. The top four got out by a length and a half. Driving two is Raw Spirit coming up. And on the outside next, off is In the Sky. Sligo Jane finding racing room has come to fifth, and behind them, Good Deed Indy mid-pack. Victorian Lass tacks onto the main bunch on the outside, and they got away by four to AA northbound, and then came dating Sophie, and at this point the trailer is Highness Pass. Out in the lead narrowly, Swanky Diamonds from Mahogany Cat. Here goes Victorian Lass. She's off and running and has come right around the field to hit the front, and Patrick Husband's wasting no time to try and get the edge here. It's Victorian Lass in front as they go inside the quarter. Mahogany Cat sticks on though. Running on is Office in the Sky. Flight Feathers getting in the clear as a threat. Down the lane, Victorian Lass. It's up to her. She can continue on here, but Flight Feathers is certainly a challenger. Flight Feathers on the outside, getting a little bit of a spurt now. Victorian Lass, she's been in this scenario before, and now coming is Flight Feathers. It's going to be tight again. Victorian Lass, Flight Feathers, desperate. Another desperate photo between Flight Feathers and Victorian Lass. A gap to Raw Spirit, and then off is In the Sky, and on the inside, Mahogany Cat. Time is 1:11:51. It goes to a win photo to decide the winner. And in the final swoop, it was Flight Feathers. Flight Feathers is a chestnut three-year-old filly by Leonidas Antius and Maria's Montdam, Amy's Falcon. Congratulations, Colebrook Farms. Enjoying a nice run this month, as well as winning owners and breeders here to winning trainer Ashley Benass. And another victory today for Jesse Campbell. And it was very close at the wire. It went to Flight Feathers.